It seemed that our artist friend was next on the killer's list. The artist spent years perfecting his craft. He eventually became the most famous artist in the city. But today, he was at home, waiting for a simple package to be delivered. He felt a strange moment of trepidation as he opened it. Moments later, his entire studio was engulfed in flames.
What on earth are you doing, Samantha? Give me back my package! You saved my life, Samantha. That was quite a scare. I'm shaking like a leaf here. I think I'll calm down if I just keep painting. But I've run out of paints. Thank you.
He tried to kill the artist? That's no good. You should head to the editorial office and find out what's going on.
I'm starting to feel better. Here, take this painting. It's the least I can do. You know, a journalist interviewed me yesterday. He seemed to know a lot about this case. Maybe you should talk to him down at the editorial office.
The journalist must be in the editorial office.
Thank you. Thank you.